Thank you. You hate to see this. After decades in business, a downtown store is shutting down for good.
Tonight Newsline's Michelle Hopkins has the story. It's one of the few places that you can still smoke downtown indoors. But for the Cincinnati tobacconist, now the clock is ticking.
For 30 years, it's been known for its cigars. But now, with the days numbered here, owner Pat Coldiron and her customers realize what's really been the draw.
For me, it's the friendships that keep me going down here.
This is the one place I can come, sit, relax, and get everything off my mind and just take it easy.
Buckling under financial pressure, the building's owners say they're shutting down.
It's the economy. You know, they got caught, which means, you know, trickles down.
So for a few more weeks, Pat takes phone orders, selling tobacco with names like The Inquirer, Lytle Park, So Cincinnati.
So, I mean, this whole building, I mean, it's a landmark. It's been here. The Inquirer newspaper was printed in the basement. It's got a lot of history.
Over the years, Pat's customers, a who's who of Cincinnati, will have to find another place to light up and take a load off.
I'm sure they're all going to be surprised when they see this on TV. Maybe they'll all stop by and say goodbye one more time, huh?
I'll say it. It's like part of your family moving away. You know, you'll still be in contact, but you won't have the day-to-day interaction with them.
So when you walk out the door for the last time,
what's
that going to be like?
Yeah, it's going to be hard. Yeah, it's going to be real hard.
So when the smoke clears and the doors close here for the last time, there will be an empty spot here on Vine Street and a piece of Cincinnati history lost. Michelle Hopkins, News 5.